Hey guys, Brewery602 Beer Reviews here at Brewery602 on Instagram. My name is Marcus, and today I'm doing some backyard brewing. I'm brewing a Hefeweizen for it's springtime, so brewing a Hefeweizen for the summer, you know, something refreshing and nice. But anyways, I thought I'd do a beer review while I'm mashing in. Now, I have a beer here out of Lumberyard Brewing Company located in Flagstaff, Arizona. This is Flagstaff IPA. Now, Lumberyard is right in the middle of downtown Flagstaff. If you've never been to Flagstaff before, it's worth the trip to Arizona to go to Flagstaff and Sedona. Absolutely beautiful. It snows up there, you know, so I'm about an hour and a half away, hour and a half away from Flagstaff where I live. And so if you ever want to go see snow, if you ever want to go to that climate, it's only an hour and a half away. So one of the things I love about living here in Arizona. Now, I have been to the brewery, and it's been around for quite a while. They do some solid beers, some solid food, and a very nice atmosphere. So I really like it. Now, this here has a date of 6/11/19, so it was brewed in the future because we're in March. So no, I'm just kidding. Obviously, that's a Best Buy date, 6/11/19. I like the fact they put it on there, but I'd prefer to have a canon date because I want to make the decision as to when I think the beer's fresh, because who knows when they put it in the can, right? Anyway, 6.1% ABV, Flagstaff IPA. Let's crack it open. I've never had it out of the can before, so usually just get it fresh on draft. So I'm gonna go ahead and just pour the whole thing out, a little 12 ounce can. And already I just love the color, you know, love the color. It's beautiful. I mean, it is a beautiful copper, absolutely crystal clear. It poured a nice white head on it, tightly compact bubbles, nice sudsy bubbles at the top. It's just it's a beautiful looking beer in the glass. It absolutely is. Miss clear beer. So let's get a drive-by aroma. A lot of citrus. There's actually more like an orange, tangerine, a little bit of malt. The malts kind of really burst out of there really nicely. You got that, you know, West Coast style IPA biscuit kind of malt coming out of there, and it has a little bit of a back sweetness, a little bit almost of a honey kind of a sweetness back there as well, and really goes and blends well with these citrus hops. Let's get a deeper aroma. I absolutely love the aroma on this beer. It's a throwback beer because it's just solid West Coast IPA. I mean, it is, you know, some malt in the background, a little bit like a honey type of a malt, some really nice citrus hops. It smells absolutely fantastic. I mean, even the birds agree. So let's get a taste on it. Cheers. I miss that. I absolutely miss that taste. It is straight up West Coast, in your face, hop forward beer. You get bitterness on the front end. Bitterness hangs out to the sides. It drops in the back end. Very, very good aggressive bitterness in this beer. And the malt character is there, but it's not like sweet at all. It doesn't lend itself to like that honey aroma. You don't really get the sweetness as you did on the aroma. Yeah, that's 6.1% ABV. This is like perfect backyard beer. This is the perfect lawnmower beer. This is the perfect beer for brewing beer in the backyard. The bitterness is so pleasing. It dries you out a little bit, makes you want to go back in for some more. And the malt character is just enough to balance out all that bitterness. And it really is in your face. So this reminds me of like the first time I had Stone IPA. You know, you're just like, whoa, that's really bitter. I miss that type of bitterness with all these hazy IPAs coming out. I really do miss it. And this beer is perfect for that. I give this beer a 90. I give it an A. I would give this beer an A. And to think I picked up a six pack of this for $8.50, I think, at our local grocery store is insane, right? I mean, this is a gem of a beer. I'll give it a 90. Again, Flagstaff IPA from Lumberyard Brewing Company in Flagstaff, Arizona. And guys, my name is Marcus, Brewery 602 Beer Reviews. Please like, follow, and subscribe. Cheers.